guys.
Pick any wonder I want? Okay, alright.
And then we have this charms class set up.
So what'd I do?
So to learn to use the wand, when you hit start, you'll be able to cast spells at the targets on the wand.
There you go.
Good.
Great.
No torture, right?
Do you want me to hold your books for you?
Yes, please. Thank you.
You're gonna need the wand.
Yeah.
And the first to prove yourself with where to put you.
I know. Hufflepuff.
Cheers.
Look out.
There we go. There we go. Yay! Did I win?
Yes.
Of course. That's all I care about.
You're gonna get ingredients here to take to the potions room, so you can pick what potion you want and open the door by hitting the sensors with your magic wand.
Here we go.
There you go. And then don't forget to get your ingredients. There should be two ingredients.
And
there you go. And then take them right over to the potions room.
You'll succeed at everything you do if you drink it, so.
Thank you.
Fluffy's very angry and vicious, so you need to play some musical notes to try and put Fluffy to sleep. So there's three notes that you have
to play. The goal is to put him to sleep.
Yes. Yeah.
How about this one?
Did you get it?
No.
Yeah, Fluffy's asleep.
So I move my hand and hopefully one of them will go in there.
Well, theoretically they're gonna start spinning, then you have to catch one.
What are we going to do? There must be a thousand keys on that.
Oh,
a big old-fashioned.
So now you
want to
grab one.
Yeah. Oh, I'm
going to
break it.
Well, now the audio files. That's thank you very much.
So for ours, Dobby's over there, and if you present him with the sock inside this book, you save him.
Okay.
So your goal is to get the sock to Dobby. But you might face obstacles. Ooh. There you go.
This is hard for someone never played the video game.
So you can always do this too.
There we go. Yeah. Thank you, Professor Rogers.
What a lovely looking tree. I hope it doesn't try to kill you.
No. I have no idea.
So that right there at the base of the tree is a knot.
Tree knot. Oh. So what do? I just take it out?
Press it.
Okay, do that.
Yep.
All right, we go. Yeah. Thank you.
Now that you're a wizard.
You won't need your wand, but you will need this to cast your Patronus.
So this is your spirit animal, and since you are a Dean at Tufts, your spirit animal.
Yeah. Oh, here we go.
Alright, so they'll start coming at you.
So the lights will start changing, and you have to aim your flashlight at whichever light is on.
Okay.
There we go.
Now, can I graduate?
Yes.
Which knowledge?